What is up, YouTube? This is Jeff with Min10 Mons here, and today we're actually doing a booster box opening of Evolving Skies. So let's get right into the booster box and let's see what we get. All right, so we failed our mission last time. We actually did not get the Rayquaza all art, which is right there, or the Umbreon, which I don't even have yet. So this time that is what we are looking to get. Let's get into the first pack here. Let's do this. We're looking to pull that Umbreon. That is our main focus. Let's just go right through these. Hoppip, Bagon, Zinnia's Resolve, and Seismitoad. Code card right there. We're not playing around today. Here we go. Oof. Another one. I guess we're playing around a little bit. Wobbuffet, Talonflame. All right, Rayquaza pack. Now listen, I would not be complaining if we pulled another all art Rayquaza. I actually just bought mine because I never pulled it. Sadness. Psyduck, Rufflet, Lantern, and Holo Victini. So that's our first holo right there, guys. Here we go. Come on. Umbreon, out of the Umbreon pack. Dwebble and a Wishiwashi. These packs so far have been wishy-washy. We're gonna keep up the jokes. Oh my god, here we go. Our first actual pull of the video. So, Lotad and, ooh, Flareon VMAX. Not bad at all, guys. Not bad at all. Put that right down there. Yeah, so, I mean, if we don't pull the Rayquaza, Umbreon, anything like that, it's gonna be a little sad. I do not know what's going on. I really hope it was worth opening this. Oh my god. Green code card after green code card. Evolving Skies has been awful for me. Come on. Reward me, Pokemon. Reward me. Scraggy, Zinnia's Resolve, Stoutland. Wow. Nothing so far at all. We pulled that Flareon VMAX. I mean, that was all right, but expecting a little more from like 10 packs. Hypno and Golurk V. I mean, not that bad. Not that bad. It's a regular V. Let's just keep rolling through here. And another white border. So that means there's a pull in it. Here we go. Bushik and ooh! Oh my god! Oh my god! All art Leafeon VMAX! What? Oh my god! I thought it was just a Leafeon VMAX for a second. Oh my god! That is stunning! What? We did it, guys! Let's go! That's an impressive car. What? What? Oh my gosh. I need to make sure this goes in clean. Wow, no way! We did that! Let's go! Wow, let's just take a closer look. I'm so hyped! Leafeon VMAX alternate art! So we're putting that on the side over there. Coming back in, we got three packs left on the left side. That was sick. I can't believe my eyes what I just pulled. That was so sweet. That is much better than the first video. In a Slaking regular. Holo. Next pack. Let's keep going. Wow, that was sweet. Chinchou and oh my god! Another alternate art! What? 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 What the heck? Evolving Skies is actually going crazy right now. What? Oh my god. Oh my god, what the heck is going on? These are like back-to-back pulls. All right, this is more than paid it for itself already. This is sick. Let's get that in the sleeve immediately, guys. What is going on? This is so sick. That left side is just probably gonna be unmatched. I mean, that's actually ridiculous. We'll see what we can pull. Stoutland and Garbodor V. I mean, good start, good start. I don't even know what we could do compared to that. That was actually sick. Some of the best pulls in Evolving Skies. Galarian Zapdos. Nice, nice. Another Evolving Skies pack. And let's keep going. This has really been like a wishy-washy. Nice. I'm going to keep that in the back. Just because, you know, we haven't pulled one of those yet. And, Wishiwashi, he's one of my favorite Pokemon just because of the joke. But these have not been wishy-washy. They started wishy-washy, but they are not ending wishy-washy. So let's keep going. This right side is not doing that hot so far. But, I mean, I personally don't care. Swoobat and Zygarde. Regular holo. I personally don't care at all based off of what I just saw. I will take that any day of the week. Nothing on the right side for those two pulls. Shopping center and Gigalith, regular, rare. We're coming up on the end here. I mean, we'll see what we get. I would love to pull that Umbreon. Imagine we pull the trifecta of the Eeveelutions. That would be insane. Smeargle and, oh my god, another alternate art. Three in one booster box. I think this is like unheard of. What? I mean, it's the Golurk, nothing crazy, but like what? I opened four booster boxes of Evolving Skies, and I was so mad at myself because I didn't pull one alternate art. And then I go ahead and do this, Galarian Moltres. It's a pretty cool card. And like, I go ahead and do this now, and I'm like, wow, I mean, where was this before? I mean, at least I wasn't recording in those, so those are just off-camera ones. But this is like, we actually record the one that's killing it, so can't make this up. Lumbre and Gorgeist. It's been good luck so far. Last pack was pretty good too. Last pack opening. All right, I think we got another hit. Oh my gosh, Umbreon VMAX. Wow, this just keeps going. All right, last pack, guys. Let's get right into this. So Nickit, Bergmite, Pikachu, Tentacle, and Suicune V. All right, guys, let's get into the polls right now. So Suicune V, Umbreon VMAX, Regieleki, Zygarde, Zapdos, Garbodor V, Slaking V, Golurk V, Jumpluff, Flareon VMAX, start off the pack opening, Victini, Golurk art, alternate art, Glaceon alternate art, and Leafeon VMAX alternate art as well. Guys, you can't ask for a better booster box than this. This is amazing. Three alternate arts in one booster box. I need to see someone beat that. But yeah, so let me know what was your favorite pull. Leave a like on the video for how good this pack opening was, and I hope you're entertained. Subscribe to the channel, guys. It really means a lot to me. And also, yeah, just keep watching the videos. This is the best, especially videos like this. It just makes it all worth it. This has been Mint 10 Mons, and I am out. I'll see you on the next video.